solving this problem. So we want to find the amplitude and we want to find the period. So the amplitude in this case is just going to be 6. It's the absolute. If there's a negative 6 here, it would just still be 6. It's the absolute magnitude. Period's a little bit different. Period's 2 pi divided by omega. And omega is the coefficient in front of x. So this becomes 2 pi divided by pi. So our period here is just 2. So 2 is our period and our amplitude 6. I hope that helps you.